there, boys and girls. Mr. Magicpants is back again with another stupid magic trick. You know what's fun? Magic! You know what's not fun? Math. The only way to make math fun is to combine it with magic. And even then, it's less fun than it is mildly amusing. Still, a little math trick can go a long way towards making you look smarter than you are. Let me show you a trick that will turn you from a magician into a math magician. Shut up! That one took me a while. I call this trick the sum trick. First, write 1089 on a piece of paper. Fold it, place it on the table. Next, ask someone for a three-digit number. The only rules are that all three digits must be different, and the first digit has to be higher than the last. Ask your mark to write the number down. For example, 9, 8, 3. Then reverse it and write that number underneath the first. 3, 8, 9 is beneath it. Subtract the lower from the higher, which is 594. Then add that number to its reverse, which is 495. The answer will always be 1089, which you will then reveal on the piece of paper you wrote on earlier, instantly establishing you in your mark's mind as a mathematical genius. The secret, algebra.
XYZ represents the three-digit unknown number that our mark gives us following the exact parameters we gave them. In math terms, it looks like this. XYZ equals 100x plus 10y plus z. You subtract its reverse, which is 100z plus 10y plus x, and then you get an equation that looks like one. You get the idea. Once you work through the craziness, it will always equal a multiple of 99, like 198, 297, 792, and so forth, which, when added to its reverse, will always be 1089. Ta-da!
Abraca awesome.